stage the editor of Channel Middle East. Ladies and gents, please welcome back Manda Banda. Manda's job is to present the award for the Channel Executive of the Year. This year the award goes to... The award recognises a lifetime achiever. Somebody who's worked tirelessly to promote entrepreneurship in the Middle East Channel and the broader IT industry as a whole. An ambassador for the industry, if you like. This individual in question has shown exceptional commitment to the organisation they serve and the broader technology sector across the Middle East and Africa through, through personal initiative, through everyday excellence, through sheer dedication, and also to the dedication not just to themselves but to serving others, and of course this ethic of hard work that runs throughout. He's worked closely with local authorities, including the Dubai Chamber of Commerce and Industry, the Emirates Intellectual Property Association, to develop programs that help to nurture startup entrepreneurs and young talent in the IT industry. He's currently in the process of developing policy frameworks that will help you, will help IT vendors to work closely with tertiary institutions to develop graduate internship programs. This individual's vision to engage IT stakeholders, government, public sector and industry trade bodies has seen the association he is a member of launch several programs to promote corporate governance, financial transparency and information sharing in the regional channel. The recipient of the 2016 Channel Executive of the Year is the Vice President of ASBIS Middle East. Please welcome. Channel Executive of the Year, putting hands together for the Vice President of ASBIS Middle East, is Hesham Tantawi.